You know, obviously we care about it in Connecticut because we had this awful thing in Sandy Hook, but I care about it because it's just a unique issue in the country where 97% of Americans have made up their mind and Congress won't do what they want. It's really amazing. You know, the idea is pretty simple. If you buy a gun in this country, you should get a background check. You should prove that you're not a criminal. And every gun owner that I talk to supports that. And so I'm working hard on it because, you know, we have 20 times the rate of gun violence in this country compared to other industrialized countries. And it's not right. Kids fear for their life every day in Avery and Bridgeport because of the gun violence in those cities. And, you know, as we're thinking about Martin Luther King dying 50 years ago this week, you know, he said that injustice somewhere is injustice everywhere. And while you may be safe and free from harm here, just down the street in Bridgeport, there are kids walking to school every day not knowing whether they're going to get shot. And we got to change that.